The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 219 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
You know me.
And the opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 241 pounds,
it's every man for himself in a triple threat match. You have to be absolutely prepared for a double team assault. And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ball game. He sends his opponent down face first. What a devastating neck break. He crushes his opponent with that splash. He tosses his opponent to the ground. Wow! They might be broken in two!
Oh no! What's he gonna do here? Any superstar shows the slightest hint of weakness, they've lost the match.
That's for sure. No matter how beat up you are, you can't ever let your opponent know the extent of your injury.
And that's easier said than done, JR. The human body can only absorb so much punishment.
Did you see that?
He drops the elbow.
Whatsoever. What an amazing superstar. CJR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
And it's been reversed. Leg sweep. He put all his weight behind that splash.
I could watch these superstars go at it all night, JR.
To be nearing the end, King. I don't know how much these superstars have to give.
He's obviously not feeling too threatened, JR.
He's sizing up his opponent. This could be it.
And there's the spear by Edge.
Looks like he's got some big plans, JR.
Oh, and Edge drives his opponent's face right into the ground.
What's he got planned here?